And a Kingston man is arrested on assault charges after a domestic incident at a home in the borough. Two officers were called out to a house on Zerbe Avenue when 22-year-old Argenis Lopez failed to comply with officers' commands. They say he let a large dog out of a cage to, quote, get the officers. During the dog encounter, Lopez escaped the house and then fled to a nearby church. Officers eventually found Lopez at the place of the domestic dispute, where they arrested him after a lengthy struggle. Lopez is charged with crimes including felony aggravated assault. He's being held in Luzerne County on $250,000 bail.